India shines big at the Oscars today. Producer Guneet Monga, whose production house co-produced a short movie, Period, End of the Sentence, won an Oscar in the Best Documentary Short Subject category.
Upcoming Lok Sabha election, Twitter has been asked to step up its game. A parliamentary panel has suggested Twitter to engage more actively with the Election Commission to tackle fake news in real time.
We always emphasize on the four C's of leadership: confidence, competence, communication skills and compassion. She searched for a leader in every employee she worked with.
Look who is venturing into the online delivery space. Marks & Spencer's and Ocado have confirmed a deal which will give the high street retailer a home delivery service for the first time.
Ola plunges into e-mobility space with an independent charter. To further empower its EV dream, Ola Electric has raised $56 million from Trigger Global and Matrix India.
Grab has grabbed the eyes of Mukesh Ambani. Reports are rife that Reliance Industries is in advanced talks to buy a majority stake in the Mumbai-based hyperlocal logistics startup.